Sierra Leoneans, until we all know say coronavirus don't reach now we country, let we stand firm and make sure say we must spread legislation.
This evening, we are going to the center of the town to see what are some of the changes that the outbreak has caused in the everyday life of Sierra Leone.
The cases are rising now. The government has restricted the movement of people between districts, and an evening curfew is about to start.
So, here is Makeni. It's kind of like big and populated, and this is why I do fear that we wouldn't want to count the first case here. This market is mainly for food. Before all these tables are filled at this time, people will be here until like 8, 9, 10. But now, people are leaving to go back home early, as you can see, left and right. They are like empty.
All this is just a waste from the food that they sold today. After 9, no one should be seen on these streets. You have to go back home. You have to pack your stuff, pack your food, and then go back home.
This coronavirus, they are flipping. We they buy markets for let we will sell more able sustain ourselves. We say we get food for it. If we not sell, for let we get what we eat, it's not easy.
I dey protect myself. Now me get for protect myself.
Yeah. I wanted to share with you my personal story. My fiancée was pregnant. But unfortunately, when the government restricted us moving between districts, she was in the capital, Freetown. Her mother called me around midnight to say the time had come. She finally gave birth at 3 a.m. Uncle Anu, I need a phone. Hello? Yes.
Yes.
Aha. Wow. Now this morning begin sleep.
They say young baby
know they sleep in a net. And yeah, at time a strange, you know, at time a difficult because all one come out here cuckoo. And okay, so mine you make me not dire cacra walk or I
don't want some.